NHS nurses have announced two strike dates for next month, affecting non-emergency services in England, Wales and Northern Ireland. The announcement follows a ballot of 300,000 members of the Royal College of Nursing who voted for strikes for the first time in their 106-year history. Now, they're planned to go ahead on Thursday the 15th and again Tuesday the 20th of December. The Royal College of Nursing says that intensive care and A&E services will not be affected, but there will be disruption for routine care and planned surgery. The strikes will happen across England, Wales and Northern Ireland, but not at this stage in Scotland, where negotiations are ongoing. The Royal College of Nursing wants an overall pay rise of more than 19%, which the government says it simply cannot afford. Well, in the last hour, the Prime Minister has responded to the news.
Look, I have enormous respect and gratitude to our nurses, as everyone does, for the incredible job they do. And look, I know things are difficult right now for everyone because of what's happening with inflation. And that's why our plans that we outlined last week will get a grip of inflation and bring it down. That's really important. And in the meantime, what the unions are asking for, I think, is a 19% pay rise. And I think most people watching will recognise that that's obviously unaffordable. And that's why I'm pleased that the Health Secretary is sitting down, talking to the union, and hopefully we can find a way through this.